Hi students, good morning everyone. Hope that all of you are keeping well. 5th class, take your English test book, Marigold. And today we are going to learn a new chapter from the first unit, Bamboo Curry. Okay, the previous classes we already learned. First chapter we learned a poem saying about Ice Cream Man. You remember the second chapter we learned wonderful waste, how to make from the vegetable scraps, vegetable pieces. Here the cook made a new dish. You remember the new dish name? Avial. Now this first unit of third chapter we are going to learn bamboo curry. Okay, this is another dish, bamboo. Which one? Not a vegetable. This one is bamboo. Bamboo in Hindi, bas. No, in Hindi, bas. This is a simple one page of story. I will read. Then you have to find out difficult word. Then you have to find out from the dictionary and you should write the word meaning. Okay, you should do this one because it's a simple chapter, small chapter. I will explain just the word. Type all the things of the chapter, but you should work hard, okay, with this one. Okay, Bamboo Curry, title of the story. Have you ever eaten a dish made of bamboo? Here is asking, have you ever eaten a dish made of bamboo? Have you ever eaten a dish of bamboo? No, we are not eat, no, this bamboo. Let's read this picture story and find out which part of bamboo can be cooked and eaten. Then we don't know nothing about how to make this curry and which part of the bamboo we will use, all these things. Okay, now we are going to see this chapter. Okay, the first one, number one here is, one day the mother-in-law of Santal, bridegroom, cooked a special dish for him when he visited her. Okay, one day, the mother-in-law meaning, mother-in-law in Hindi, Sasuji in Hindi means, mother-in-law means Sasuji, means this Santal, he is a Santal, his wife's mother. Okay, mother-in-law in English, mother-in-law we will say in Hindi, Sasuji. Okay, this Santal came to visit mother-in-law house. Visit means came visit for a moment, came for a moment. Okay, then what happened? This bridegroom is Santal and mother-in-law is this one. Okay, the wife of Santal. Okay, wife of Santal, mother. What we can call mother-in-law. Okay, then this mother-in-law cooked a new dish, a special dish for him. Okay, what happened? Second one. This curry is delicious, very tasty. This curry, what she cooked, it was very tasty. What is it? Then this man, Santal, want to know the name of this curry. The mother-in-law pointed at the bamboo door. Okay, what she did? The mother-in-law pointed at the bamboo door. She, with her finger, she pointed at the bamboo door. Means, this is a special dish of bamboo. Okay, that is the meaning of this one. Third one. Next morning, this Santal came for a visit. The next morning, just as he was about to leave, because next morning he is ready to go his own house, he remembered that there was no bamboo in his village. Then he thought that again he want to taste that food, bamboo curry. Then there is no bamboo in his village where Santal living. He doesn't have their places. There is no bamboo. Then he remembered, he was thinking that we don't have a bamboo in our village. So, what happened? Number four. So, he removed the bamboo door and carrying it with him, left for his home. Okay, what happened? The mother-in-law said, this is a special dish made by the bamboo. Then he, Sandal, know that his village, there is no bamboo. Then what he did? He removed the bamboo door because the door of the house was made by the bamboo. Okay, then he removed that bamboo door and carrying it with him, left for his home. Okay, you see the picture, 4 number picture. He take that door and he put in his head. You see this picture, 4 picture. Okay, then left for he went to his own village. 5th number. On reaching his village, he told his wife, make curry with this bamboo door. Okay, then he reached his village. Then his wife was there. Then he said to his wife, make curry with this bamboo door. Okay, the number, this one, you see the picture. Okay, he put there and he said, Sandal said to his wife, you made this bamboo and you make a curry. Then 6th number, she was shocked. She was shocked. How can I make a curry out of a bamboo door? She was asking to Sandal, how can I make a curry? Okay, number 7. Come, I will help you by chopping up the bamboo. He said, okay, then Sandal said, come, I will help you chopping up the bamboo. You see the word chopping means cutting something into pieces with a knife. Cut means the bamboo door was very hard. No, we should cut, we should remove some skins. No, we should cut the pieces. Okay, then I will help you to cut. Okay, then 8, number 8. His wife boiled it. Okay, his wife ready to cook. Then what she did? She boiled. Boiled means she heat it. She take water and put in the bamboo door at the water, and the water is boiling. Later, when her husband tasted it, he said, it is too hard to eat. You don't know how to cook. Okay, then she boiled the bamboo door, and when Sandal came, he tasted. Then it was very too hard. Then he was saying, you don't know how to cook. Number 9. His wife added more water and boiled it. Again, she added water, heat it. It is still too hard. I can't eat it. Again, Sandal tasted it. But again, it's very hard. Okay, then number 10. The in-laws came to visit the young people that evening. In-laws means mother-in-law. Okay, here is right only in-laws means that mother-in-law came that day, evening. She just came for to see, visit means just for to see them. They all laughed at his foolishness. Because all laughed foolishness means he did a foolish. The mother-in-law said to him, didn't you know the curry was made from bamboo shoot and not from bamboo door? Okay, then what the mother-in-law said? Didn't means did not. Did not you know the curry was then the bamboo curry, how to make not from bamboo door, bamboo shoot. Bamboo shoot means tender inside part of the, or tender part of the bamboo means some leaves of the bamboo, or some the first young part of the bamboo shoot that was used for curry, not this bamboo door. This one is very hard. This we cannot eat. Then all are laughing. The in-laws came to visit the young people that evening. They all laughed at his foolishness. The mother-in-law said, didn't you know the curry was made from bamboo shoot and not from a bamboo door. Okay, this much. This much is this only this story. Everyone read this story. So simple this story. Everyone should read and you should find out the difficult word from dictionary and you should write in copy. Everyone take the copy and write bamboo curry. Unit 1, the last bamboo, unit 1, then bamboo curry, then find out the meaning. Please, before that, everyone read the chapter, then take the, find out words, difficult words and write into the fair copy. Okay, page number 18, there is no question answers, only there is a fill in the blanks. Let's write, page number 18. Okay, now here is from the story, we should fill it this, only this one. Complete the sentences meaningfully. From the story only. The bridegroom left with the door of his in-law's house because it was made of bamboo. It was made of bamboo. And there was no bamboo in his village. Okay, first one. The second one. The bridegroom was unable to have bamboo curry in the end because what happened? The bamboo curry was too hard to eat. The second, the bamboo curry was too hard to eat. The next fill in the blanks from the story only. The bridegroom went to visit his mother-in-law's house. Mother-in-law's house. Second one. The mother-in-law pointed at. Here is only at the bamboo door. Okay. Just write at. Okay. Third one. He stayed the night. Then the next morning he left with the door of his in-laws. Okay, then what we have to add? The next morning, he left with the door off. Okay. Then fourth one, he carried the dash with him. Bamboo door with him. Okay, then fifth one, the curry was made dash bamboo shoots. The curry was made dash bamboo shoots, not from bamboo door, but from bamboo shoots. Okay, but and here from also. Okay, the curry was made not from bamboo door, but from bamboo shoots. Bamboo shoots. Okay, this one you just fill in your textbook only, but you learn. This one, then there is downside, there is some word here is written. Impatient, say loud, aloud. Impatient, delicious, boiled, chopped, bamboo, began. Okay, you everyone, this first, second, third, fourth, fifth, this one. This word, you find out the word meaning. And write into the fair copy. Okay, everyone do. This five word. Bamboo, you know. I understood. This other word you find out from dictionary and write the meaning of this word. And from the textbook also, from the chapter also, all those words you see that for difficult word, you should write in the fair copy. I will not give because this is a simple chapter. You can find out the word meaning. Okay, when I will check, I will check all find out or no. Okay, you should do, everyone should do. Find out the word meaning and this, let's write this, complete this following also, fill in the blanks also. This one no need to write, but you should study everyone. Fill in the textbook only, then study. Okay, students, study well. Okay, thank you so much.